knuckle for knuckle for knucklehead rappers. The ones that eat cheese on high hole crackers. The ones that try to be what they're really not, because they found a few rhymes in the raglio sock. Well, it's time to let you know that I rap a top shit, and ain't nobody here who can fuck with it. So just to watch your step, sonny, cause I'm the boss. I bet I'll sting your little booty like a red hot sauce. A few words of advice that I give to you, I'll take a 5, 6, 7 of your whole damn crew. So just to go on about your business and keep your trap shut, because I got a lot of mop and I can back it up. That's why they call me with the rings, cause I am the chief. I hear you jealous MCs out there sucking your teeth, but you will do it to my face, cause you know I ain't playing on the motherfucking ground where your ass will be laying. Though I may be short, but I'll tell you this, it takes a lot to fuck around with the Rizologist. I'm prepared, experienced, and I'm also equipped for any rookie MC who comes talking shit. And if you wanna fight, hey, you better come right, because I might get uptight and beat you up with my mic. I'll get you down on the ground, get you in a bear hug, then I step all in your face like you're a water bug. I make you swell and yell, make you heat and bleed, plant you 6 feet under like a pumpkin seed. Or I can beat your ass until you get a rash, then I can stuff you in a can like some corned beef hash. Cause this ain't no fairy tale and it ain't no myth, and it don't matter to me who you come back with. Your pops, the cops, or your punk ass crew, they get the same treatment that I gave you. Cause I don't like no suckers, no rookies or fakes, and I don't get near nobody whose underarms stink. All you chump MCs jump around like a monkey, hop your ass in the tub cause you smell kinda funky. You always walk around asking for respect, trying to hide that crust from behind your neck. And when I asked you about it, you tried to be smart, saying that ain't nothing, Wiz, it's just my birthmark. But I asked your moms, she told me not to laugh, but that you had your birthmark on the back of your ass. And now I know the truth, and I'ma tell the world. But before I do that, I'm gonna tell your girl. I don't remember her name, but I know how she looks, like some creepy motherfucker from a comic book. She wore a long dingy dress with a patch on her sleeve and some smelly perfume that smelt like seaweed. Her breath smelled like she just ate something rotten, and I don't think she cared about the hole in the stocking. But I listened carefully and found out the scoop about her keeping her money in a combat boots. Now I know and you know that you made an error, but you're the one who has to walk down the street with her. Now it's time for me to get on you, so listen up and up ahead, cause I'm not through. I heard you're the type who depends on your mommy, still getting clothes from the Salvation Army. I hope she kicks you out, now where you gonna stay? Your best bet is the YMCA. They'll take you in and give you a meal and a bed so hard you swore it was steel. And you get used to it and you never say no, because you know you're starving, mom, and you got nowhere to go.
I'm what it is, and I'm a master biz. And what it is, a wizard, I pass my high school quiz.